don't worry. DedSec's here for you, mate.
Yo, you look like you could play a part in taking back London.
I'm old up. Are you DedSec? You should be blowing the whistle on the Army's secret deaf robot program.
What are you talking about?
Seriously. How the military is replacing its soldiers with hyper-realistic robots. These robots are everywhere. They're recording everything we do all the time. Look, I have the whole operation figured out. Aliases, recharging depots, where they store the footage. If you're not one of them, you'll go sabotage their operation. Take them down.
Cool, I'll see what I can do. What the fuck was that about, Bagley?
Oh no, she's off her fucking lip for sure. Allegedly, her shadowy cabal is headquartered at a nearby Albion field office. Might be worth investigating regardless.
All right then, let's get debunking.
Thank you.
Bags, talk to me.
Some Albion guards posted here are selling pallets of high-tech weaponry to Clan Kelly at a healthy markup. I mean, sure, it's corrupt, but it hardly rises to the level of evil scheme.
I'm ready to tear shit up.
There are the weapons.
Yes. This is Tansy Pemberton Barlow. I own a number of units in the Barbican, and let me just start by saying that I find it terribly rude and disrespectful that as a long-time and upstanding resident of this center, I can't even speak to an actual human on the phone, dammit! Now, in my capacity as chairperson of the Residence Committee, we are submitting an official complaint. That you have yet to respond to our petition is absolutely unacceptable. The continued occupation of the premises by your military organization has destroyed the value of our properties. Something must be done. Goodness knows security is paramount to keep the rabble from troubling the residents, but honestly, at what cost? I expect a response forthwith so that we may come to a satisfactory conclusion of this business. Thank you.
Dismantled a non-existent conspiracy. Shall we let our friend know what we found?
The bad news. Your conspiracy was fucking bollocks. But the good news is, you did find some peak players, and we took them out of the picture for you.
Excuse me? Nah, you're wrong. The military is definitely training robots. Wait, I get it now. You fucked up, and they covered their tracks. It's all right. At least I know you're not one of them. Most likely.
Why don't you join DedSec? You know you want.
Fuck yeah. Sign me up.
Getting arseholed and throwing bits of metal around has got to count as training somehow.
You, me, Doc. Let's do this.
Do that, you know.
Fuck yeah! Need more hench peeps, not afraid to take
up
the fight.
I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Fuck yes.
Near an Emma Child's hideout. Poke around to see if you can find a clue.
All right. I got this.
Thank you. ready for a new operation?
I'm eager as always.
Terribly sorry, everyone, but one of your teammates has been kidnapped.
What the fuck?
Sirs has got to be behind this. That was way too clever for Albion acting on their own. The question's why?
Well, they're being tortured for information about Malik, of course. I thought that was obvious when we saw that meeting where Emma Child said, and I'm paraphrasing, kidnap someone and torture them for information about Malik.
Fuck. We have to find Malik. Bags, there's got to be some way to get him a signal.
Sure, I've marked a location for you. In his eagerness to leave in a huff, Malik failed to encrypt his last message. It was almost too easy to trace it back to his safe house.
Get to it.
Malik has a stick so far up his arse it controls his thoughts. By now, he'll have noticed his error and moved, but there's no way he isn't monitoring that safe house computer. If we use it to send a message like, return our calls or we tell Child everything, I'm sure the stick will compel him to listen.
Worth a go? Agreed. Let's get this done.
Malik's safe house is somewhere around here, but it will be well hidden. Maybe have a look for a slightly off-color brick or an inconspicuous lever.
It's definitely something. in here. Moving elsewhere. Area's clear. Continuing the search.
Fuck! They're up and vanished.
Whoa.
That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it?
Bagley, could use some help.
Right. It seems Malik's made some upgrades to security. And since he's both a security expert and a paranoid lunatic, I don't know if you can handle this one. Well, I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Wow, look at you.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
Copy that.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got, you hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
I'm in.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'll be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. Try this again. the safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. And I'm back. Do try to keep them off. This time? It does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it? I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Oh, fucking nice one, Bagley.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, is that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are gonna come after me. So just watch my back, alright?
On it.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got? You hack! Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
Come with fucking mate.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'll be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon.
didn't they just give up?
Operative KIA. Apologies. I can't hack into the safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it? Well, I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Nicely done, sweetie.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
On it.
Ha! Drone. Base. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got, you hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
I'm game.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'll be fooled by this? Think, whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. the safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. This time. Alright, if I just flip this bit like that, inject this script over here, and voila! No, that did not work at all. Shit. Message encoded using the same cipher he used earlier, set to repeat every 15 seconds.
Good job, everybody. Now we just have to convince Malik to help us get our friend back.
Yeah.
And thank you. I know this is getting scary, but you're all brave as fuck. I'm proud to call you my friends.
Incoming connection from an unknown encrypted source.
Malik, no doubt. Patch him through.
You had better have a very good reason for threatening me, or this conversation will be very short.
Your friend, Emma Child, just kidnapped one of us, and you can bet she's asking after you.
I see. As it happens, I've been keeping tabs on Emma. But I have a condition. The Semtex is still missing, and if I have any hope of recovering it, I need you to take Emma alive.
Fine.
Right then. Sirs uses construction sites to interrogate short-term arrests. They're isolated, and it's easy to hide bodies. And my sources tell me Emma just turned up at one.
Your point?
If your operative hasn't turned already, that's probably where she'll have her.
On it.
The longer your operative is in captivity, the longer Emma has to work on her. Find your friend before they talk, and capture Emma. Good luck.
Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult. To resist oppression from behind bars, it will be a while before they're available. Pro tip, however, why not recruit a barrister to the team? I mean, no one exactly likes a barrister, but they do have their function. They should be able to shorten the jail time of imprisoned operatives.
You look like the sort who might want to take back their city.
Hey, you're DedSec, aren't you? Great timing. I need a hand with something.
Perhaps. What's the situation?
I don't know. Something's not right. My friend's been missing for a week now. Left without saying goodbye or anything.
How dreadful.
Yeah, it's just... Well, not to be a bitch or anything, but my friend is kind of an ass. It's very possible they were an ass with the wrong people.
Don't worry. We'll find them.
Understand.
Would you look at this place?
Construction site where Malik thinks Emma Child is holding our operative, which checks out. Security's tighter than a rubber glove and a bowling ball.
Okay.
I have a call from... Strange? This isn't what...
Stop! You fucking idiots!
And who the fuck might you be?
Emma Child, director of SIRS counter-terrorism. You are making a terrible error here. You cannot...
Get off my voice channel! Apologies, everyone. Took a moment to work out how they hacked us.
It's fine, Bagley.
On the plus side, it seems Malik's lead was good. It's likely she'll keep her operative close to use as leverage. You should find her wherever you find Child.
We're locking that down.
That's obviously not normal. I hate doing this.
What was that noise? I suppose I'll keep looking.